song, guys. All right, go. Okay. Pretty sure that I know this guy's getting away from me. Always do. That's a surprise for me. This lady, the Pokemon, has an escape in my grasp. Yep. So yeah, welcome back to Doggo Plays Pokemon Go. I have nothing really new. Just, well, I did level up, you know, did level up some of my Pokemon, like my Vaporeon. Surprisingly, I remember the name. What the hell's wrong with my lip? Oh yeah, I bit myself, that's why. Yeah, but I leveled up some of my, you know, Pokemon CP. Yeah, so I'm just gonna show you my top 10 strongest Pokemon. Alexandria, Fumi, Dip, Penny, Rihanna. As you can see, look at the CP, you will understand why I named this Jinx Rihanna. Nicki Minaj 1, Tangled, that was a really good princess movie. Waxer. Boil, and I think, oh, I didn't name this that one. Yeah, I have no idea what to name that Pokemon. My eggs, yeah, taking a while. Yeah. Oh yeah, I got this Pokemon. I know the evolution, like what it evolves to, but I have no idea. I just literally, what the name I gave it is. Clear enough, like what the hell? I like the name I gave this, you know, Beedrill. And I like the CP 333. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is a myth. To me, this is a myth. Like every name. Your Eevee, like your Eevee, like the name of the trainers from the original Pokemon series. Like, I want the Electric Eevee, you know, the yellow one. I named it Spark because that's what the trainer's name was. Like, Eevee name, your Eevee Pyro, and you get the flame one. Yeah. So I'm gonna test that theory. Maybe the next Pokemon video is gonna be, you know, me evolving this Eevee. I'm gonna catch a lot more Eevees. I may check my Pokedex. I'm mad I seen 50 Pokemon, but I haven't caught 50. Yep, all the Pokemon I caught so far. Yep, it's the evolution for that, I know what it is. I only seen one, I couldn't catch it. Oh yeah, one last thing. I got blue balls. What they call great balls. I like to call them blue, my blue balls. Yep, instead of red balls, I got blue balls. Man, me and my jokes. Yep, I got blue balls when I reached level 12. That says a lot. I haven't used them yet, but I'm gonna use them to catch the rare Pokemon. Like Mewtwo if it ever shows up. And thanks for watching, guys. If you liked it, new Doggo Plays save Saturday. And this Saturday for the next Saturdays, I have no idea what I'm gonna upload. Maybe not gonna upload at all. For a while. Surprise till October. Right. Bye.